My name is Ryan Robbins, and today we will be going over the internal expansion process for the 15-ton Ram. The 15-ton Ram is used only for internal expansion. The internal expansion of couplings allows for full flow in a hose assembly, minimizing the buildup of material around the coupling shank and providing a strong permanent connection to the hose. When being expanded, the coupling body is pushed from the inside out, locking the hose between the furl and the expanded hose stem. Today, we will be reviewing the steps from start to finish to help you achieve a successful internal expansion using the 15-ton Ram. For sanitary internal expansion, we'll be using the adapter plate without any prongs. If necessary, use a 3/8 inch Allen wrench to remove the bolts and replace the adapter plate with the correct one. For this example, we're using a 2 inch fitting, so we will use the large rod adapter. Thread the large rod adapter into the face of the Ram. This adapter is 12 inches long and has only external threads. Place the push plate around the rods and onto the adapter plate. Lubrication will need to be applied to both the inside of the shank and the outside of the plug. Place the top end of the stem in the push plate. Following the stem, push the correct plug into the shank end of the stem. Due to limited space in the Ram, make sure all threads are tightened as far as possible while still allowing play for adjustments later on. Flip the switch on the hydraulic pump to the hold position. Press and hold the foot pedal until the top end of the plug is covering a small portion of the rod threads. At the base of the rod, thread on the retaining nut until snug against the plug. There should be no movement from the stem or plug between the retaining nut and the push plate. Be sure to accurately measure the hose OD with a diameter tape and select the correct furl based on this measurement. Do this for both ends of the hose. Slide the furl over the hose end so the squarely cut hose end is in contact with the inside edge of the turnover and place a mark on the hose to indicate this point. Remove the furl. Measure 1/4 inch from the mark just placed and place another mark. This 1/4 inch gap provides the room needed for the hose to expand during the internal expansion process without damaging the fittings. Slide the hose and furl over the plug-in stem. The top of the furl should sit in the groove of the stem, while the bottom of the furl sits at the mark closest to the end of the hose. Remove all objects, including fingers, from the Ram at this time. Press the foot pedal until the expansion is complete. You should feel a release in tension, which indicates the part is past the plug. Once complete, remove the hose assembly from the Ram. Flip the switch on the hydraulic pump to the return position and allow the cylinder to fully retract to its original position. Remove the retaining nut and the plug and wipe away all lubrication residue from the plug before assembling the next end. Be sure to lightly polish the plug with fine grit sandpaper after expanding each hose end. Inspect the hose end for damage to either the hose or fittings. Thank you for watching this video on how to use the 15-ton Ram.
If you have any questions, comments, or concerns, please contact us at DixonValve.com. And don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel.